we've been talking a lot, making a lot of progress, but we might be asking, well, what about the pragmatic application of this? I've got problems. I have blisters on my fingers. I mean, this is, you know, this is, so how do we apply this? Well, okay, this video will get into that. How do we apply this practically with our problems? Now, what's important is we have a little bit of faith, spiritual discernment, to say, let's practice first before we get the clarity about what it is. Because if we get the clarity ahead of time of what it is, it will frighten us because we think, oh my gosh, I need to practice all the time. And it's too much for us. So it's a very tricky thing. Practices can be very tricky. You have to start practicing a little bit, and gradually then the clarity will come. So I have a problem, let's say. What we do is we say we have an attitude of gratitude. An attitude of gratitude. Yes, you can use that. Absolutely. An attitude of gratitude. We have an attitude of gratitude for whatever situation we're in. And so we say, thank you so much for this situation that I'm in. I very much appreciate. It's exactly what I asked for. It's exactly what I requested. So I have great appreciation for reality, for manifesting this situation for me. And then you say, but, you know, I've moved my comfort zone towards the good news to such an extent now that I no longer need you to be here. So thank you so much for coming. It's been wonderful. And goodbye. And goodbye for now. And perhaps we shall meet again. Auf Wiedersehen, darling. Auf Wiedersehen, darling. And so it's like that. This is the format. Thanks for coming. I so much appreciate your being here. I so much appreciate the situation. Thanks for being here. Okay, and now, thanks for leaving. And perhaps we shall meet again. One moment. So perhaps we shall meet again. So this is it. This is the practice. Very simple. So just start trying it. Is there an explanation behind it? Yes. But what happens is, if you get the explanation, you'll grab a hold of that and say, well, I don't need to practice. I got the explanation. You know, so we need to practice it. Thanks for being here. Thanks for showing up. Thanks for being here. And now thanks for leaving. And until we meet again, perhaps I cannot say never, but right now, thanks for leaving, and perhaps we shall meet again, perhaps, like that. So thank the guest for showing up, for being with you, and thank the guest for leaving, and say, hey, perhaps I'll call upon you again, perhaps, sure. This is the smooth way. This is the way. This is the prayer. It can be used. So have an attitude of gratitude. Have an attitude of gratitude. Attitude of gratitude. Now, I should probably employ this in every video. Because I think people are wondering, hey, what about my problems? You know, what do I do with my problems? You know, well, first we accept, deep down we accept the problems are here because this is exactly what I have wanted. This is exactly what I requested. And the problems are staying with me because I requested that they stay with me. So thank you for being totally responsive to what I asked you. And now I'm asking you to leave, showing you the front door. And Auf Wiedersehen, and, you know, and it's all very loving, great with gratitude and happiness, this whole situation. So perhaps I can include that in the videos and we'll work on specifics, but get started with specifics for yourself. Start using specifics and start practicing this. Start practicing this so you can bring this, you know, this truth can be brought to bear upon the situations that we seem to think we're in. Because actually, we're not in any situations, you see. We've called upon the situations to reinforce our belief in situations. We've called upon what's going on right now to reinforce our belief in circumstances and situations. But now that we're releasing this belief, we don't need this syndrome to hang around, do we? So show them the door, auf Wiedersehen, darling.